All right, so H just dropped a new track. We got this one here, GSD, GSD freestyle. All right, so it's a little freestyle thing. Presumably no hook. Directed by this boy, Kelvin Jones and Sammy. Sammy's the boy that's been with him since the very fucking beginning. All right, let's go.
Yeah, man, let's go.
Yeah, man, let's go.
Yo, slammed out the SVR, it looked like Hulk or something. Spent this money to live comfortably, aren't stoned for nothing. Call it cost a quart.
Okay, this beat is just different. I don't know what to think of it. At the moment, I'm not gonna lie, it sounds a bit jarring. His beats are always very fucking different. But that vision, that subtle edit at the beginning with his faces, I think that's like his, something to do with him. Like, he's got merch or something. Wait, has he got anything down here? Oh, that's a bit long. But I recognize this from like something on his Insta where he had like merch or something. I think that's his design. Man's got it on his cars, okay.
Yo, slammed out the SVR, it looked like Hulk or something. Spent this money to live comfortably, aren't stoned for nothing. Cully cost a quarter, couldn't insure it, cause I'm young and bossing. Keys for all the cribs, but for the Euros, I just push a button. Woo. Little pussy said he looked for me, he must be bluffing. Me and from the Emma couple cuttings and some guns are busting. Half a ticket for a crib, I don't live in, I just come to fucking. Double for my mum's, it's 100,000, boy, that's on the budget. In Newton Eve.
Man said, for a crib that I don't live in, I just come to fucking. Man's got three cars out for, what the fuck? Ah, it's too much.
Double for my mum's, it's 100,000, boy, that's on the budget. In Newton Eve, a couple Zeds, we're about to hit the M-way. Took the roof up off the Bentley, cause I need some headspace. But fuck a coupe, unless it's Keeg, see me, I fuck with Bentays. 40,000 feet up on a jet plane, I can't hear what them say. Still breezing through, I'm Austin Lane. Rolly cost a box of cane, me and you are not the same. Yeah. Need that Prezi with a chocolate face. Never had no enemies, hit fame, no, I got ops for days. Yeah. No talking, I'm like Stormzy's mate. Stalking when she saw the cake. Rolly cost a quarter wraith. Yeah.
Hold on, wait, what did he say?
Mate, stalking when she saw the cake. Rolly cost a quarter wraith.
Stalking when she saw the cake. The Rolly cost me half a quarter wraith. Quarter of a wraith is as much as this fucking watch cost. That's fucking nuts. No talking like Stormzy's mate. Flips don't talk.
Talking, I'm like Stormzy's mate. Stalking when she saw the cake. Rolly cost a quarter wraith. Yeah. Sad. Walk with me through all the pain. Pull up blowing ganja screaming. Sorry if I'm sort of late. Get the bag put half away and then we go again. Tell a rapper test me, you won't have a show again. Woke up feeling kosher, hit the roads and go and
edits
blow
are too clean.
These pussies think the goats, I give them hope if I go ghost again. Yeah, hit the thickest chick in Paris singing diggers ad-libs. Had a comment screaming, I went and did a madness. Put a-
that said I had the thickest chick in Paris screaming diggers ad-libs. Woi! Okay.
Yeah, hit the thickest chick in Paris singing diggers ad-libs. Had a comment screaming, I went and did a madness. Put a pussy on repeat, I think that thing attractive. When I'm done pushing on the cheats, I tell her fling it backwards. Put the footage on the screen, it's fucking cinematic. Then she suck it like she mean it, this one been a savage. Them little rubbers ain't convenient, need a bigger jacket. But honestly, the pussy's so sweet, I didn't think to wrap it. Driveway look like a runway. Doors on a spaceship, come electric like the front gate. Splash on what I need to keep my family from the street. So I got cameras in the trees and couple cat wigs on some gunplay. I heard your tune, it's alright.
Okay, that edit, right? I'm not gonna lie, the beat, I said I didn't really like it at the beginning. I kind of zoned out from like the beat because the way he's flowing on it just made me kind of forget about it. But that little edit right there is nuts.
Splash on what I need to keep my family from the street. So I got cameras in the trees and couple cat wigs on some gunplay. I heard your tune, it's all white noise. Youngest in charge, cause every move I make is my choice. But still I ask myself the same questions every night. Is my music gonna bang? I'm just snoochy like white boys. About my business, I never been one for clout. Stayed on top for 4 years, I ain't ever been on a drought. Made some money off my music, invested to spread it out. Couldn't give a fuck who you think the best is, I'm getting pounds.
Mad. Hey, make bread, be sensible with your money, and yeah, it's all a bit mad. All a bit mad. Ridiculous. I've got two Lambos in the fucking range, like. And then it goes back up to where it started at the top. The visuals are so clean. It was so clean. It was just like a little house tour. You're just following him around. Following him around the gaff. Yeah, okay. Okay. Fair enough, H. Fair enough. Short and sweet. If you like the video, leave a like. Let me know what you thought of it. Follow the social if you want it. Subscribe on the road to 25k. And I'll see you in a bit.